Noble leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir, you
don't want to hear it. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six, that AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. Mark!
Hi, I'm Nemesis, and welcome to a Let's Play of Halo Reach. With me are FusionFox.
Hello.
Serge Stiles.
Hello.
And Punkman88.
Hello, Puppet.
Hello.
This is a very British edition of Let's Play.
Hello,
playing the level
if there's going to be a lot of silly deaths in it, it's definitely British.
Seriously.
Pillar of Autumn, so yeah, the Pillar of Autumn from Halo 1. We're delivering a piece of Cortana to...
Oh, is that what that little ball was?
That little blue...
You said it looked like a penis.
I said it was a cylinder. It looked like a cylinder. You just assumed from there.
No, you
use your imagination.
It resembled a penis. You lied to me. You just broke.
Excuse me.
Aggressive head punch delivery.
Maybe that's what Nemesis
glows blue.
Well, that's kind of cool. That makes sense for it. Unless it's a stack of a bunch of those, and then it's like anal beads.
Ouch.
Not a right.
Grenade. Boom. Goodbye. I always love blowing shit up in Halo because the ragdoll physics are just great.
Yeah. Right now we're at Steel.
Love it.
It should be a
giant fist. Oh. Like in what?
Goldeneye. Just slapping.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh.
Seriously.
What the hell was that?
That was a health pack.
Oh. I thought you just stole the metal detector or something.
Now we can rock monkeys.
Detector, I'll take that.
We got transport.
Hey, you got a rocket launcher out of the deal too, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at you.
Now, Nemesis, aren't they remaking Halo 1?
Yeah, it's coming on Tuesday.
Oh, nice. Whoa. Is it just going to be called Halo, or is it going to be called Halo something?
It's Halo Combat Evolved Anniversary.
Is this going to be out? Are you going to publish this video before Tuesday?
This video is going to be on Tuesday, the 10th anniversary of Halo.
Then you say it's coming out today. Say? It's coming out today.
Yeah, right, I just say. Okay. I said on Tuesday, and this is coming on Tuesday, so...
Okay, then say it's coming out today. Make it look like it's
there. People are going to see the video on Tuesday, say it's coming out today.
Exactly. It's like the illusion that we're all snuggling under the blanket and watching you play.
I apologize to the viewers. Nemesis is still new with this whole online review thing. We're trying to teach him early.
Why would I take any lessons from you? You're the guy who gets slapped for 10 minutes straight.
You have to take
no, I got slapped in 0.3 seconds. You made it 10 minutes.
Same thing. It's on the internet. It must be true.
Oh.
Hit a guardrail.
Hey, Nemesis, there's a guardrail there.
Thanks. Without your insight, I would be lost.
Put your head out, Six.
Hey, Nemesis, watch out for that cliff.
Hey, Nemesis, there's enemies in this.
Really? Nemesis, yeah. You have to shoot things.
Yeah! Whoa! Nope!
Oh! Yeah.
Need for Speed Halo Edition.
It's almost impossible to get that landed correctly, but that's a lot of luck.
Enemy forces blocking the road ahead.
Was a big net for what?
Where is Caniston?
All of us?
My dick's
big.
It's not big enough for all those
this
damn scarabs.
It's big enough.
The space town isn't big enough for space.
Give me a drink, space bartender.
I'm gonna get space drunk.
That's how we're gonna celebrate you finishing that.
Space drunk.
Oh,
with,
you
space missed. Drunk. Wouldn't that be smooth? This is incredibly violent.
Yeah. Never any game where I shoot stuff is incredibly violent? Shocking.
I was kind of waiting for Arnold Schwarzenegger to pop out somewhere in there with all those sound effects.
And then Jim's got two on the phone.
Yes.
And then kicked Art Fan out from under the blanket.
As is shit, I'm always
I was gonna say Skype, but no, we're in a blanket.
We're all touching each other inappropriately.
It's a space.
Oh yeah, I've been. Haven't you been feeling that I've been mutually masturbating you for the past?
I thought that was Rocco. I just
might
have
said that.
No,
that's me.
That was
me. Well,
I know
you.
His hands are femininely soft, but no, that was me.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. You got it. By the way, I said mutual, so.
So get on that.
So get on that, yeah.
Have fusion
it's tough being friends. Friendship is hard work.
I thought friendship was magic.
Friendship is benefits.
I think we all should just go somewhere and just get, like, married together.
I was gonna say, not with any of my
I'm not
friends.
Sure anywhere it allows that.
Nevada?
Not even Nevada, surprisingly.
They're fine with like the
well,
number
then
of
we'll
people
just get married in little pairs. Like you can marry Art and then I'll marry Fusion and then Kevin will marry Funky.
I ain't marrying Art.
Yeah? And then we'll all share our honeymoon.
That's okay, I can play solo.
They're fine with the number of people in the same sex.
No, Yeti would be the stag. He'd be the one watching over us.
God.
Yeah. Knife to the throat.
So to the rest of the viewers out there watching this, Halo.
Yeah.
So yeah.
What do we do?
How about that Halo?
Yeah.
I was thinking of something else.
Yeah, me too.
No.
Noble, you've got a
indeed
situation.
Mother, we can get past this, sir.
Hit.
No, you can't. Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the mask.
Solid copy. Hit him hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Turn around.
Yeah.
Ooh, poor little Snoopsie.
Carter's dead.
What, you mean the sexy guy?
Crevice to the
yes.
East.
Yeah, the one who just kamikazed into the monster.
So there's only two members of Noble Team left.
Ovaltine?
Noble
Team. Noble. Ovaltine.
It's just a stupid advertisement. Son of a bitch!
Damn it!
This whole
I knew that's what Halo
was
about.
It's about chocolate
I'm
milk.
To take your Ovaltine. Damn it. I'm gonna go take my Ovaltine.
Buggers. So, does that guy that's like carved a skull onto the front of his helmet think he's cool?
Well, he's black.
Isn't he you?
Well, he's black.
No, you would.
Automatically cool. Yeah,
you would carve a monocle and a mustache. Don't even pretend like you wouldn't.
Your position.
Don't even.
Yeah. You called me.
I know I did. I would do an 83. So everybody's always like, man, this is war! It's like, why you look so fucking happy?
He's like, yay!
Yay! Pew pew pew!
War is fun.
Then I'll, like, rectify it by drawing a little tear.
You draw the little more than the dagger.
Yeah. But in the beginning of that first video we recorded, I would draw a tear. I wouldn't even carve it, it'd just be a sticker so I could remove it later when shits get serious again.
And you serious the fuck up.
So where are we?
Space.
Nolan Reach, trying to get to the Pillar of Autumn.
I mean, is there a name for this? Some little... No. Intestinal... Oh
Bug
man,
town.
Good, there's bugs in the intestines.
Yeah. Booker Man Alley.
I knew we shouldn't have had sex in that swamp.
Yeah.
Look what you did to my womb. Is that your number, Herm?
Your womb is the final level.
Actually, this looks more like an anus, so this might be easy.
You should watch the level for Cortana from Halo 3.
I did.
That
I mean, no,
like
I didn't.
An anus.
I don't watch your videos.
You should.
I did see that one, because I saw something about anus. So.
Damn it,
you
Serge, why's always gotta be anus with you? You're so anal.
No.
This is Captain Keyes of the Pillar of Autumn. We are tracking you, Noble, and we've begun our launch sequence.
Captain Kirk?
Platform D. I'll be on it myself and receive the package.
We'll be there, sir.
I'm still disappointed I don't get to see Captain Hammer.
Better be, soldier, because my countdown is normal.
We all have our favorite captains we want to
watch
see.
Watch ODST, you'll see Captain Hammer all over the place. They even made this character look like him.
Nice. Why are you retreating, pussy?
I'm getting a new gun.
Oh. Ooh, a Spartan laser.
Yeah.
Don't. Don't.
Spartan, over here!
Understood. Just
gotta get
the dry dock.
Oh, fuck.
God damn it. So close.
Kick him out from under the blanket.
Again.
I'll pull up like a burrito and put him in the street. And then have Nemesis drive the ambulance.
I drive him straight off a cliff.
No, you have to drive over him.
Alright.
And then back up. And then put him in the ambulance. And then drive
off the cliff.
Yeah.
And parachute out.
Yeah.
And then
and on the way down, punch him in the face while he's like kicking up.
And then it just explodes while I just calm his parachute the fuck out.
Yeah.
That's impressive.
You light up a cigarette from like a little. A little piece of.
No, it's a cigar.
Excuse me, you light up a cigar from like shrapnel and just happens to whip past it. And then you just throw the cigar in him.
Beep, beep, I'm a Jeep.
What? It's not a Jeep.
No. But truck doesn't rhyme with beep.
Fuck, I'm a truck.
You fuck like a truck?
Oh yeah.
My love for you is like a truck.
What does that even mean?
You want me to show you?
So, yeah, you can.
Well, while you're there. Yeah,
yeah, okay, get under the covers.
It's funny, because Emil just sits there, nice and politely, with his hands in his lap.
Can you show me too?
No, I can only do it with one other person. If you want me to fuck like a fire truck...
That could take multiple.
Then I could have numerous people on hand.
Okay. I like fire trucks better than trucks, so...
This is getting...
Well, I like Jeeps better than trucks, so I guess beep beep, I'm a Jeep.
What about the Jeep Comanche?
Sure.
That's a truck. Your argument is invalid.
Jeeps cannot be trucks at the same time.
It's a Jeep. It's called... Go look it up. It's a Jeep.
Who's on security with you?
Well, then if it's a Jeep, then I like it. Then I'll fuck like a Jeep truck. Beep beep. Fuck. Is that what we're getting at?
I have no idea where this conversation is going for.
And we're only 14 minutes in, boys.
Oh my god. My body was up.
This is
what I envisioned when I was thinking of a grand finale final video.
This is what happens, man. Halo brings people together. And when they come together,
that video I need is the video I deserve.
I love the things that I say when you guys are around.
We do that thing you say when we're around too.
What is it about us that brings these things down?
I don't know. You complete me.
Aww.
What did you say? I totally missed it.
That was so cute. Aww.
Precious.
It sounded so genuine. You're such a good actor, Fusion. Yeah, it's true. Just make a little seriousness in here.
No, but seriously.
No, but seriously, you fucking complete me.
Crunch
it,
fucking
I'm a nemesis because I almost don't know what to say at this point. Wow. I love this. I love these videos.
Sometimes when Fusion and I go off, you just have to back up. What the hell was that?
Suicide grunt. Ask Fusion, I say stupid things about suicide things all the time.
So he's a terrorist. Yeah.
I'm not saying it this time.
Not saying what? Did you say that before?
Yeah, what did you say before that you're not saying now?
I said something possibly disparaging about an entire religion.
Ooh, well that's the good stuff. We need to bash Fusion as much as we can.
Got him in my sights.
I think Fusion's... Oh, sorry, I have his busy. Dry docks through that. He can't say anything.
Oh, wait, what?
Oh, he's done now, okay.
I guess Fusion just kind of clocked out for a second.
He is British.
What's that phantom? He's too busy trying to find a way out of his cabinet. Or, I'm sorry, cupboard.
He's the British and the Briton in the cupboard.
Oh god.
I have a little key and I turn it and it turns real.
Oh my god. Why'd you remind me of that movie?
Oh my god.
You dug that one out of the grave. Hey, it was a book first.
That's so cute. I love that movie. I want a little tiny Fusion.
I think my parents and then still I have that. I think I'll have that VHS.
I'm scared what you would do with that.
Here's the question. If Fusion was the equivalent of the Indian, who'd be the cowboy? That'd be
Kevin?
No, I think Nemesis, because he's got a hat.
Yeah, there you go.
I would be good with that. I would just make him, the only thing he'd wear is his hat.
Then you, then, hey Serge, then you could really toy around with him, huh?
Okay. Now that Art's ruined everything, let's just get back to Halo.
I love my job.
You're fired.
You don't pay me.
Okay, you want to get hired?
You can't quit me, you can't quit me, I fired.
What?
Where's that from? I used to say that all the time.
I don't know, I got it from you because you said it.
You?
Oh, I think I know.
Shotgun.
Now we're randomly on the docks?
Well, we are going to the shipyard, so...
Oh! Excellent! See? This is good design. I actually knew what was going on. You were not, clearly not paying attention.
Yeah, I mean, we're talking about weird shit like Indian in the cupboard.
That's not weird shit, that's awesome shit. They would be the Briton in the cupboard.
Whatever.
I'm in a cupboard, I am.
Perfect. Somebody make this movie now.
Oh, that's so cute.
Shut up, Pip.
Sorry.
So, Halo.
Again.
How about that Halo?
This is what happens when you bring too many of us in here with you.
That's true.
This is what happens when you bring Serge in here with us.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with Serge.
It's all her fault.
It wasn't me.
And Art.
Hey, I'm here for the Halo, yeah.
I'm rude. What are you talking about?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm all about the grunts and the tower of the pillar of something.
Pillar of autumn.
I thought it was the pillar of winter. There's.
Wow.
You have two squashes and was that a plate?
Frag grenades and a plasma grenade.
Oh. It's a frisbee.
Frisbee, yes. Oh man, I love squash and frisbee.
You love squash and frisbees? What?
Squash and frisbee. Like butternut?
Ah. Oh, okay.
Butternut frisbee.
Butternut squash makes the best soup.
I fucking love butternut squash.
Time here, Spartans.
Novaltine and Spartans?
Novaltine. Novaltine is composed of Spartans.
I gotcha.
What's the situation?
Driver up top. We lose that, the automatic.
Noble
to Keys. We're at the pad.
You copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ. And I'll meet you there.
Will do, sir.
So is that all Speed right, Racer?
This is it.
No.
Our man the big gun.
It's Emil.
You just get to the platform and deliver that package.
Hirsch?
No.
Get it?
Sure.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm not paying attention.
No, you're not.
You're doing what I do. I just zone out during these videos half the time.
Well, Fusion was tweeting me.
Well, guys, way to be dedicated, guys.
I can multitask.
No, see, you would rather us tweeting so that we're not saying horrible things over your video.
Well, that's part of what multitasking is. We can tweet and say horrible things while we're on the video, too.
That's true. I like these depressed trees. They clearly have space depression.
Space depression? It's the worst kind of depression.
I don't like that part of levels because it's one of those sit here and, you know, defend.
It's got
sit
pretty here. Cool music.
Yeah, it's got nice music. Marty O'Donnell is really good at what he does.
Which guy is
I guess O'Donnell. I guess in this kind of environment, it would be very easy to,
don't even. Space to don't. Space no. No.
You're lucky. As I was saying that, my microphone levels were dropping. So.
Hold them off until Keith.
Trying to prevent that, but it won't let me.
It knows you're about to make a pun, so I was like, nope.
No, it's just doing it because I keep talking and it won't stop.
And it's like, okay, we've had enough.
We've had enough of your shit. I'm not going to be your tool anymore.
You're his tool.
No. Mike is a stool.
Disappointed, sir.
My hand is my tool.
Oh.
Unless I have somebody around to command.
This is one of those set hearts I just don't like. He's like, oh, sit here and wait until we deem it, you know, you allow it to move on to the next part.
Mm-hmm. I like how you're just creeping games. On him.
Yep.
Just kind of waited. They didn't know. So this is the last video?
Yep, for real.
So after it, are we gonna reflect?
Are
you just gonna cut
possibly.
Us off?
I might.
So then reflect. I can talk about snuff. I don't have my video. Let's get back to snuff. See, I'm referencing other videos so that they'll go look.
Ah.
That's what you do.
Hey, remember that video?
Is that a guitar?
Oh. No, it's a hammer.
Oh, it looks like a little, like an electric future space guitar. That'd be fucking awesome.
The hammer with the blade on the back. I am Captain Hammer!
I'm gonna cut you!
I wish I was Nathan Fillion.
Oh, quiet in here. Yeah. Just kinda... Oh, yeah, it's just a guitar. I mean, a hammer. Or an axe. Hammer. It's supposed to be a hammer?
Yeah, hammer. It's got a blade on the back, so I guess he also can double as an axe.
Can you flip it around?
No.
Is that what hurt? It's like you hit so hard, it ricocheted off somebody's helmet and then came back at you in the face like that. I don't think I'd want to use that.
Who designed this?
Bruce.
No, it's Rubber Man. Bong! And then you're dead.
If only. Oh, here we go. See, the game has finally said, okay, you can go on now.
This is Keys on hot approach to Platform Delta. Ready to take possession of the package, Noble.
Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered.
Sexual tension.
Cruiser, adjusting heading for the autumn. No, before I need fire on that cruiser, or we're not getting out of here.
Kids, men.
Do you copy?
We have sexual tension.
Oh.
You and I.
Rich, this is the captain. We have the package.
We were on video connect.
Oh yeah.
Copy that.
I'm trying to hide the package the whole time.
Yeah, because I knew just... Oh. This music's pretty cool. Oh, execution.
Who's next?
Oh. Oh.
I'm ready! Hmm. How about you?
One left.
Lieutenant, get aboard! We gotta get the hell
one
out of
one left.
Here.
Negative.
Is that us?
I have the gun.
That's, yeah.
Good luck,
Noble
sir.
Noble six.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
We're so brave.
I'm putting my tear sticker on. Okay, now I'm taking it off. Doing my angry brows now.
What are you taking off?
Serious.
Noble six, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
Apparently.
Man, Art, you were really focused on this.
So focused, I forgot to talk, apparently.
I was so engrossed in the amazing...
Actually, no, I had his mouth busy.
Oh.
that too, but... While I was doing that, I was watching this.
You had one eye on the video. Gotta keep your head.
My wrist is starting to get tired.
Oh.
I thought you'd be used to it.
Oh, man.
Super.
Space burn.
space burn. Yes. Oh, man.
Sniper.
So, I'm glad I got that sorted out.
Oh, why not?
Is that always what you say after being with Serge? Well, I got that sorted out.
Sometimes, yeah.
Video.
I don't know how, I've never satiated. Nice sniper there.
I know, right? I'm doing really well at this guy.
Just sniping levels are always the best.
It must be Fusion just zigzagging back and forth. Pussy. Oh, you can't get me!
Gotcha.
I'm over here now! Oh god damn it, right in the monocle.
One weakness.
Aww.
I don't know why drawing a target on my monocle would be a good idea.
I need it dead!
I thought it would look cool!
Yeah, you feel dead bodies right next to us, and there's a little bug where if you hit the body, like with melee, it actually shields the player, even though he's dead.
Oh, cool. A little, insider.
Insider knowledge.
And this is a Mac cannon.
The what cannon?
It's kind of a Mac cannon, or Mac gun. Massive.
So it doesn't work very well, or it's for people that are really stupid?
Need something I see what you did there.
Yeah.
Well, no, it's just because Windows could make the gun.
It's only got one button.
Yeah, it's a Mac.
Yeah, but
I was gonna say,
accelerator
Microsoft didn't want to get into the market, so yeah.
So are we just killing every single thing?
Yeah. Yes. Kill all the aliens.
We will kill all the alien ships. Alright, now you gotta shoot the big one up there.
Yeah, we do eventually. We gotta wait for it to get in position. Or else it's useless.
Resistance is futile.
Pretty explosions?
Yeah.
And just in case you couldn't figure it out.
Fire now, Lieutenant.
There's a big red reticle.
Hey, this is where you're supposed to hit me.
Good gun, Spartan. All stations, brace for cast off.
One shot kill.
Yep. Oh, right here. There's a little Easter egg with the camera. I don't show it, but if you tilt the right thumbstick to the right, you'll see Master Chief and Cryo for Halo 1.
So why didn't you tilt
nice.
It?
Because it got to do with pure let's play.
But it, believe it, something still, really it still would
but
be a pure
let's
play.
But does that negate the let's play or something?
Yes. Some weird rule.
Shut up on the let's play.
Well, there's videos all over the place you can find anyway of it.
But not this
including
one.
Including our rooster teeth.
This is the Pillar of Autumn. We're away. The package is with us.
Got to Cabello.
It's a little Cooper cam.
Yep.
But how are you going to escape?
Ass shot.
Well, we're going to find out, aren't we?
Yeah, fusion.
I can't wait that long.
I need to know now.
Intense. Is this Spaceballs? It's just gonna take like 10 minutes to go by.
No.
It'd be fucking awesome.
Space. The final.
For Tana, all I need to know is did we lose them?
Sounded more like Sean Connery.
I think we both know the answer to that.
Yeah, I was never good at Patrick Stewart.
Yeah, well, if you're a Halo fan and you were able to hear the dialogue over these people talking...
You can mute us, you know.
I know.
If you weren't a lazy LP-er.
No, a lazy LP-er is the nostalgia critic. That's he takes
a lazy LP-er who can't bother to fix his mic even though it's obvious he sounds like he's eating it.
It's fine. He's gonna delete. He's gonna like remove his in post anyway.
What is that little heart?
Heart. Love Bungie.
Who's Bungie?
The guys who made the game. Anyway, that was the scene from Halo 1, the opening of Halo 1, basically.
Oh my god.
A circle.
Oh, this is over?
Yeah. Credits.
Now we get to critique the credits.
Here, let's find funny.
This is where you get to reflect right here during the credits.
Now, oh, you should have told us that at the beginning.
Now,
there's still like 10 minutes left. You're telling us there's 10 minutes of credit.
Yeah, that's why.
Now we get to give credit where it's due.
Is there a death reel?
I was really
bad. Or have you not done that yet?
Death reel is going to be a separate video.
Fish is an unfortunate
name. I'm going to show all the Halo deaths.
All right, read every single name. Go. Fusion.
No.
Go.
Andrew Harrison, Kale. Haskell, Justin.
No, Harry. I want to hear it in a British accent. Go. Dave Matthews. Whoa.
I don't think it's that Dave Matthews.
No. You sure?
Pretty sure.
Paul Llewellyn, Richard Lako, Ivan Lieber.
Fuck those dinks.
Okay, funny little thing, that Halo ring right there is actually the same model they used for the menu in Halo 1.
Really?
They just did it as a little...
Lee Wilson.
Tribute.
Wilson. Michael Wu.
This is Bungie's final Halo game. They've been working on Halo for 10 years. And now they're off doing something else.
Somebody's middle name is Seattle?
Technically, it's not their last Halo game because they remade the first Halo.
No, they didn't.
Oh, they didn't? Then who did?
No. I think they're Saber Studios, I think they're called. Then before 3 and Certain Affinity.
Now, what did they do? Did they just take the original code and just add all the newer models to it so the graphics look better, or just...
Yeah, basically, they just took what was originally made and just added a new graphics layer over it.
Nice.
And made it widescreen. And added new sound effects and rescored the soundtrack.
Nice. Yeah, it needed a graphical upgrade, that's for sure. It needed...
and added terminals and added skulls.
And added connect the AI and stuff.
Nope, it's exactly the same.
What the fuck is that?
I thought I was trying to get us to whisper dirty behind with all their like serious nagging.
No. You are aware we can hear you guys, right?
A little to the left. Right there, yeah. Right there. That's good. Cool. No, you could do it a little harder. You don't have to be gentle.
You're gonna break the poor kid.
No. Like, oh yeah, like that. That's perfect. Yeah.
I said this before. Story-wise, Reach probably is the weakest campaign. I'll be talking over her. You know.
What, Nemesis? I can't hear you.
Story-wise, Reach is probably the worst campaign, but gameplay-wise, it's probably the best, in my opinion.
Yeah, sorry, I have to go take care of something. This noise is distracting.
I bet.
Oh, yeah.
got the voice acting. Coming up, we should see Nathan Fillion's name, so she can really go to town.
Oh, yeah, make a V-shape. Oh, yeah.
There it is. Nathan Fillion. Right at the bottom.
I don't see it. Oh, there it is. Sorry. It's a little hot in here.
Clearly.
I bet. Reach is best gameplay-wise. Worst story-wise.
Fusion!
What do you see is pretty fun.
It's too soon.
Halo 2 is probably the best story-wise, but worst gameplay-wise. Halo 3 is pretty good, and Halo 1 is pretty good, and I'm trying to surge here. Because he's trying to sabotage my video, apparently.
Sabotage it or get it more views.
Possibly. I'm going to add the tag woman orgasming.
You will get so many hits, and I'm sure Surge will get so many hits as well.
Here's her number. I'm going to add that. Oh, here's her number, by the way.
Give him my Skype name?
No, give him the phone number.
Available for roleplay.
And your address, because I have your address, too.
Yes.
Interesting. Not bad.
I'd give it a B mine.
Anybody want to be my Jody? Anybody knows what Jody is?
No, but...
Oh, it's the guy that fucks the girl when the man's off at war.
Well,
he wants to be my Jody.
Is this an advertisement to us or anyone watching this video?
I was gonna say, like, who's this going out to?
Whoever gets here first.
Booking tickets now.
I like this music.
I love the dramatic music.
Yes. No.
Don't start touching me again. She kind of stopped a little too soon that last time, so you left me. I'll fix it myself. Is my mom downstairs?
What do you know? That'd be awkward.
Awkward.
What do you know? It's not over yet.
You mean that huge chunk that's like more than an inch and a half at the end of the
video? Right?
Doesn't mean that it's over?
I never would have guessed that there were 5 minutes left.
Probably wouldn't have. I mean, you couldn't figure out that was 45 minutes long even though you're looking at the video.
How long is this
video? We already discussed this. You don't pay me to read.
Yeah, so this is the first Halo game where the post-credit sequence you actually play.
Oh my god. Current objective. Live.
So don't
get your ass kicked.
So this is part of Halo 1 then?
Main among the living.
Nope, this is actually just, you know,
don't kick
Noble
the
6's,
space bucket.
Noble 6's final moments. And that's not a spoiler, because right at the beginning of the game, they tell you, they show you that Noble Six dies. So it's not a spoiler.
Oh. So
what do you have to do at the end of this mission? You have to deliver Cortana, right?
So you already delivered Cortana. The piece of Cortana is delivered. All the rest of Noble Team's dead. Pillar of Autumn's already flown off to go to Halo. And now we're just going to try to survive as long as possible.
That is what it said, survive.
Yeah.
Can you actually survive forever, or is that like a set cutscene where you're going to die?
In theory, you can survive forever. In theory.
Do you guys throw squash?
That's all you're waiting for.
No, I don't.
I know, I want to see you throw squash.
Well, you're going to be disappointed because there's no squash in this game.
I clearly see in the upper left.
I clearly see a frag grenade, but that's just me.
Gourds.
Frag grenades.
Space gourds.
Space grenades.
No. Or it's a pair. It could be a pair.
Question is, who's going to win this argument? It should be interesting. Stay tuned.
Clearly me, because...
Me, because I can kick her out of the
what
ball.
What I gave you in the credits.
Yeah, that's true. It wasn't really to me, though, so much as it was to Fusion, I guess, but...
Well... You got, you know, you got the secondhand.
Very true.
You know, the secondhand smoking, so you have the secondhand arousal.
Yeah, you got whatever dripped onto you.
Yeah, and also the screen now, you notice the
very
helmet's
true.
Gotten.
Oh my god.
Yeah, now I can't even see how much ammo I have.
Oh shit.
So why would you go back to this planet, like, just to commit suicide or something?
I didn't go. Were you not paying attention?
It said planet Reach. Reach was taken.
Yeah.
Oh, you never left Reach.
No. Right. Oh my.
They blew off without.
I don't pay you to read, but you didn't have to read to figure that out, so you have no excuse now.
You just
didn't have a little dance. Do a little dance.
I was gonna crack in the helmet.
Get the left. Oh, warning. See, Nemesis is cool. He doesn't go hunker down and hide like Fusion.
I would hide in a hole.
You'd hide in a cupboard.
Then die in the cupboard. Mission objection. Failure. Objection. Objective. Mission objection.
Sir, I don't want to go on this mission.
Mission objective. Mm.
Well,
and then Fusion picks up the controller and it just...
Did fail.
Yeah, see, that's it. They're throwing everything at you to make sure you die, because there starts random race shots start coming, the dropships start firing at you from overhead, there's more and more enemies start spawning.
It all ties back to Halo 1 somehow.
Well, it did. You saw that he delivered Cortana to the Pillar of Autumn.
I think in a couple years, Bungie will come back and do Halo again, once the money...
No, they aren't, because they're separate from Microsoft. Microsoft owns Halo now.
Oh, bummer.
Also, they have a 10-year contract with Activision.
Oh, you left the camera in the...
Yeah, camera's in the helmet.
The helmet.
That's so we don't see his face. Because, you know, Noble Six is supposed to be you. Yeah, see, the thing about Spartan 3 is they're designed to have this, like, final berserk mode when on the brink of death.
But if it's you, what if you're, like, a big black woman? Clearly there's not a big black woman in that suit of armor.
Well, you can be a woman.
Oh, you're dead.
Big black woman?
I'm not sure. You could say you're a big back black woman.
Big back black?
Black woman. I don't know. See? So, nope, seems dead.
Oh, that would be a great desktop background.
That yeah, would. July 7th, 2589.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all
putting
burned
my tears
and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us.
Accept your virginity.
And with it, we can rebuild.
So.
Is that over
That's
now?
It. That's the end of the Bungie made Halos.
Is there going to be non-Bungie ones?
Yep. Halo 4 is coming next year.
Well, probably not going to be any good without Bungie.
Who knows? But anyway, so that's the end of my Halo LP. Once again, I'm Nemesis. And on behalf of everyone who helped me with this, Surge, Art Fan, Fusion, Surf Wax America, and Lord Funky Fist, thank you. Thanks for watching. I shall see you in the future. Goodbye.